everyone. Welcome to TruePath Astrology. This is Rajni. I hope you guys are all doing well and safe. And this is the monthly prediction for Sagittarius Ascendance or Sagittarius Lagna for the month of September 2021. And this prediction is based on Vedic astrology and on transits of the planets. So if you have number 9 written in the first house of your chart, you are Sagittarius Ascendant, so you can continue watching. Now, there are almost 5 planets which are changing houses this month, and there is bound to be some impact of these changes on your life. And we will see how these changes are going to impact you in the areas of your family, relationships, career, health, business, finance, and love and romance. Now, before I continue, I'd like to request those of you who are visiting my channel for the first time to please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that any new videos I post, you will be notified of that right away. Now, also, I would like to say a big thank you to all my existing subscribers whose continued support means a lot to me and it's important to me. If you like a personal consultation from me on your birth chart, so please visit my website or you could email me to book an appointment. Now, let's quickly look at the placements of the planets in the sky in the month of September. Now, we have Saturn, which is retrograde in the second house in its own sign of Capricorn. Saturn will stay here for the entire month. Then we have Jupiter, which is also retrograde in the sign of Aquarius in the third house. And on September 14, Jupiter will go back to the sign of Capricorn in the second house, where it is to join Saturn, and it will be retrograde, and Jupiter will be debilitated there as well. So then we have Rahu in the sixth house in the sign of Taurus. Now, Sun and Mars are in the ninth house. Now, Sun is in its own house in the sign of Leo. On September 17, Sun will be moving into the sign of Virgo in the 10th house. And on September 6th, Mars will move into the sign of Virgo as well in the 10th house. Then we have Mercury and Venus in the 10th house. Now, Mercury is in its own sign and is exalted there. On September 22nd, Mercury will move to Libra sign in the 11th house. And on September 6th, Venus will also move into the sign of Libra in the 11th house. And Venus will be in its own sign there. Then we have Ketu in the sign of Scorpio in the 12th house. So this was the planetary positions. Now let's go ahead and see what kind of impacts these changes will bring for Sagittarius Ascendant on different areas of your life, like your family, relationships, career, business, health, and finance, and of course, love and romance. Now, first, we will look at the family situation and relationships for you. Your ruler is Jupiter, and on September 14th, Jupiter will change its position to move back to Capricorn and will be debilitated there. And this month, Jupiter will bring some important changes to your personality. Until September 14th, you will have everything going well for you. But after September 14th, others could misunderstand you and misconstrue what you say to them. Now, others could see you in different light. Now, there could be blockages in things you are trying to do in later part of this month. That means you will not get the outcome that you're expecting. But your relationship with your family members will continue to be good. You may feel a bit removed from your family, and some of you could be inclined towards spirituality, and you will have thoughts of wanting a liberation. So such actions of yours could leave your close family members a bit perplexed. And if you are a family person, and if your family is, say, dependent on you financially, and they look up to you for moral support, you need to be involved in family matters a bit and not shirk your responsibilities at this time. So try and maintain a kind of balance between how you feel and want to do and what your family members expect from you. Now, if you have children who are grown up, it's possible that they could introduce you to some technical gadgets or some technical knowledge, which you will find it of utmost use to you at home. Your relationship with your married partner will go well this month with good understanding and good support. And when this relationship is strong, one could face any kinds of challenges that may come your way, and you will feel lucky to have such an understanding partner this month. And moving forward, let's look at your financial situation. Now, Venus is the ruler of the 11th house of gain, and Venus is in its own house most part of the month. So you will have no trouble in the areas of gain this month. And some of you could be the recipient of some sudden windfall. You will do well from your recent investments in terms of good gain. You could build relationship within your friend circle who may turn out to be of extreme help to you in the near future. Now, overall, I would say your financial situation this month will be strong and good, although you may have to face some expenditure in repairing some home gadgets, or it could be that you may have to spend on repairing your vehicle, broken vehicle that is, but this will not cause any big dent in your pocket. So nothing to worry on that front. Now looking at education, career, and business for you. Students will find this month extremely positive. Now, whatever you are trying to learn now will come of great use to you in the coming future. Now, you will find yourself applying what you learn now in your future career. So take this time period seriously and do whatever you can to do your best in whatever you're learning now. And those in medical field and wanting to pursue your higher education in the same field, this month is a great month for that. Very favorable. Now, looking at your career, Sun in the ninth house is well placed, and on September 17th, Sun will be moving second from itself, which means Sun is going to give you great results. Now, when it comes to your career, this is the month when you can implement all your ideas you may have to move your career forward, and you will be successful there. So those who are looking for a break in their career, this month will prove favorable for that. And if you're looking into getting into a government job, this is a great month for that as well. Now, luck is going to favor all Sagittarius ascendants this month in the area of your career or profession. Now, those in their own business, I would say you will find this month ending in a positive note and quite profitable. Now, this month is a great month for expanding your business or fine-tuning your overall business structure to create more profitability. The month of September is great for both who are into career as well as who are career or job, or who are into their own business. Now, moving on, let's look at your relationship with your marital partner, and we'll also quickly talk about love and romance. Now, your marital partner will support you in everything you do. You both will have a great understanding, loving, bonding feeling between each of you. You will enjoy a blissful, happy married life. And if you're able to involve your marital partner in some way or the other in the work you do or the business you do, it will be very profitable to you. But definitely this month is not a great month for partnership with any others in your business, which may bring some loss for you. So you may want to remember that. So for those in love and love relationship, you both will enjoy a great bonding and good romance between the two of you. And you will benefit from your partner's luck, and your partner will benefit from your luck. So all is well in that front for you both. Now, looking at your overall health for this month, Venus is the ruler of your sixth house of illness. Now, Venus in its own house, in the 11th house, means you're sure to enjoy good health this month. So those of you who had some illness in the recent past, you will come out of those illnesses this month and you will start to enjoy good health. So continue to work on your immune system and strengthen it. Otherwise, there is nothing major to worry about your health this month. So this was the overview for the month of September for all Sagittarius ascendants. Hope you enjoyed this video. So please don't forget to write your comments below. I make sure that I read all the comments all the time. So thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.